police. And I will tell them what you said, because you are absolutely wrong. She's sitting up here crying, okay? And then you want to sit up there with your hat and your glasses, looking all privileged and ish. What is wrong with you?
I don't think there's anything I can say that would help the conversation. I've tried to speak.
The point of the matter is, you didn't even ask them for the identification. You're ready to take a picture of her license plate? Have you asked them?
May I speak?
No. Speak, okay. Speak. Let's hear what he has to say.
So as they were coming over the fence, they were the first two people.
Did they ask
These
you for your ID?
The people I addressed.
Did he ask did you for your ID?
I asked you all.
No,
for your
you
ID.
Did not.
Can you please?
Yes.
You did not.
Did he ask you guys for your ID?
No, as soon as he hopped over, he started making
You did not. You did not. The moment these two black women hopped over the fence, you asked us for identification. You did not ask them.
Did you ask them?
I don't
think. Are you serious?
I am serious.
Are you serious? There are four people against your one word. You got two eyes. There's eight eyes here that have said that you asked us for our identification, but not theirs.
I did ask them.
No, you did not.
Then we'll agree to disagree.
No, you did not.
Okay. I'm going to take
the
license
plate. If you take a picture,
no, you're not going to take nothing.
I will not take a picture.
You're not going to take it. For what?
You are not writing it down.
For what?
You are not writing it down.
No,
it's not your job. It is not your job. Since when does the city of Toronto take a picture of someone's license plate?
It's my job.
No, it's not.
Bylaw officer, that's not your job.
Show me where it says that. Show me where it says that.
Okay.
This guy is a racist. He is racist.
Okay, how about
he
you simply leave?
No, but you're going to take a picture of...
And Rushton is racist. He is racist. He is
Yes,
racist.
We do need help.
We do need help. He is absolutely racist. Okay. He sees two black women, okay, asks us for our identification. I refuse to give it to him. She refuses to give it to him. And now he wants to take a picture of my license plate. For what? For what?
I won't. If that's what you want to hear, I won't.
But you're going to write it down.
Yes, I am.
He's racist. He is a racist. And Rushton is a racist.
Okay.
You want to play that game?
No.
You want to deny it?
No.
After all of us are here. And we heard and we saw. He said that if we trespass, he is licensed to shoot
us.
That is exactly what he said. And that's what came
out
of his
mouth. That's what you said.
He said that if we trespass, after we hopped over the fence, that he is licensed to shoot. Thank you. This is the attention you wanted, right? Now you have it. He is racist. He is racist. You, sir, are racist and you are disgusting. You want to take my identification and hers?
Why but you don't ask them for them? Theirs?
Actually, you don't see what's going on. He said if we trespass, he's licensed
to shoot us.
Yeah, it's not the and most they can get is a ticket. It's a provincial offense.
And like I said, at the end of the day, it's over and you're free to leave.
No, you said you're going to take her license plate number. For what?
Because
you don't want anybody else's identification?
You didn't ask
Why do you need her license number? Why didn't you ask for theirs? Why didn't you take theirs?
I did.
No, you didn't! It. You're a liar! You're a liar!
I'm not stopping you from leaving. You're free to go.
You're gonna take a picture of my license plate and you're gonna write it down, which you have absolutely no right to do so. Show me where it says that. Show me where it says that. Once you show me, then I will let you do so. But with that being said, you will absolutely not. Until then, give me your manager's name and number right now. You are racist, and I will make sure this goes every freaking where. You mess with the wrong black woman. The wrong one. Because that gate was open. That gate was absolutely open. There were so many people in there. But you did not ask them for their identification. But when two black women...
Then you have the audacity to say, because we're trespassing, you could shoot us? Are you crazy?
Again, I said no such thing.
Are you serious? Are you serious? You're gonna sit up here and lie?
I don't think.
Do you have children, sir?
I'm not gonna speak because every time children, I open my mouth, sir? You just yell at me.
Do you have children, sir?
No. Again, you are free to leave. No. And nothing more will come of it.
You're gonna take a picture.